businessman will set goals. Agree? Yeah. So next, please. Oh, my upline, my immediate upline, on his seventh month, on his third month, he earned 300,000 Hong Kong on his third month, living in Mauritius. Average income, I was told, is $350 per month. 300,000 is a lot of money on the third month. Is there a lot of money here? 50,000 Hong Kong, US dollars in this country for the general public, is that a lot of money? Because I'm not a million here, I see a lot of expensive cars moving around, so I have no idea, yeah? This is my first time to Dubai, anyway. And it's been a lovely experience. Okay, next, please. Yesterday, I discovered Dubai a bit. I dropped from Holiday Inn to a hotel with a nice sail. Yeah, so I saw a lot. And not by car, because car sometimes too fast, you know, when you... Yeah. Okay, so what was my goal? Next, please. To earn the same amount as my upline. Remember, I started on 16th of February, and I hope by end of December, I can earn 300,000 Hong Kong dollars. Remember, my machine and my commission came from Hong Kong initially. There was no Singapore office. Yeah, and 300,000, I thought that's quite decent. For Singapore, $50,000. It's okay. So that was my goal. 10 months. Okay, next please. So in February, I started the business 16th of February, I had 2 weeks of February, next. I made 4 direct sales. But you know, listen, I had a full-time job. And I ache out any energy and time to do this business. So I did 20 demo in the first 1 week.